Hello. All my VBS friends here already. For those of you that don't know, I'm going to move this so I can be closer. VBS this year was about fruits of the Spirit. And so we learned eight different fruits of the Spirit, and we connected them all to fruit. And you can see we have fruit on our table up here and our banner that we worked on. Each day we worked on a different triangle for the banner. So we have one more fruit of the Spirit today, and that is peace. And I looked up the definition of peace. There's three different ways to think about peace. No war or fighting, no noise or interruption, and being calm and no worries. And that's that inner peace that you feel. And our fruit that we're connecting it to is grapes. Grapes grow by the water in beautiful, peaceful views. And sharing grapes with others, grapes are a very easy fruit to share with other people, and that gives you that feeling of inner peace. We also talked about peace throughout VBS. Each week we had a different story. In the Christmas story, we think about the peace that everyone felt with the coming of our Savior and the angels greeting peace on earth. Noah, when the flood was all done, a peace dove, and that dove, that bird, is a sign of peace. The Good Samaritan, the peace that the injured person felt when the Good Samaritan actually helped. And this past Wednesday, we talked about Moses and receiving the Ten Commandments, and that's a way for people to live in peace. All of these stories were about people who were troubled and then found solutions and felt inner peace. Just like when we pray sometimes and we give all our troubles to God and feel that inner peace. And the song that we sang at the end of VBS each week was Go Now in Peace. And at the end of today, all of our VBS kids are going to come up and sing that song for everybody. But there's motions to go along with it. And kiddos, I'm not sure your parents know the motion to peace. So let's show them the motion to peace, because it makes me feel that inner peace when I do that motion. So peace, everyone put your hands like this. And then you switch. And then you put your hands out like this. And that makes you feel that inner peace. So when we sing, go now in peace, it makes you feel that inner peace. I think it's a great way to show peace. So I have for you today to add to your banner when you get home, this dove, which shows peace. And you can see I did one here. I wrote peace on the heart and I colored it, but you could also write or draw what peace looks like for you. So I have crayons and markers and colored pencils for you to write or draw on it. I also have scissors for you to cut it out, and a hole punch. If you punch holes in the wings, you can add it to your banner with the rest of your banner for the fruits of the Spirit. Please pray with me. I'll say a line and you repeat after me. Dear God, thank you for taking our troubles and helping us to feel peace. Help us to work hard to be peaceful to others. Amen. And I will have all of the supplies if you want to come over and grab them, kiddos, so that you can work on it for the rest of the service. And then right at the end of the service, we'll come up front here to sing the Go Now in Peace song.
I am me.